Okay, I'm going to try and get some of these videos uploaded and done. So the first one I have here is the repackaged War Power of Music. Of course, this is EXO. I'm sure there've been plenty of boxings on this, so this will be should be pretty quick. Okay. I must say the packaging is stunning. I do like the cartoon FX. The illustration looks really great. Here's that. Okay. Okay, sorry about the glare there. As far as the tracks, of course Power is very good. I love the Eve. You know, all the fan cams of the Eves are just stunning. And of course, my bias is Zoom in. So, you know, I was just like, Rocket Boy. Sweet Lies is great. But also must admit that Touch It has been on my replay quite often. And I also like Boomerang. Boomerang's starting to grow on me too. It's a solid effort, definitely. Okay, so let's go ahead and open. So this is just the Korean version. An XO, I generally do not get both the Chinese and the Korean. Very few exceptions to that, but generally I don't. Only group that I really would do, you know, if they do both simultaneous language, is my Ultimate Bias group, which is Big Bang. And I think part of the reason is, I mean, I would just, you know, be inundated with a lot of physical copies and stuff. But anyway, at some point, I will probably put up my EXO collection. Sorry for the shaking there. Yeah. So, for the most part, I have the Korean versions of everything. And I do have some merchandise and things like that. But the South group, like them, like I said, Human is my NCOC is my bias. But while I'm at this, can I just say how adorable was he in Danger Outside of the Blankets with Daniel Kang from 101? Oh, I really hope they make that in and they could both be like regulars on that show. They were just so cute. I really got into them. I mean, I watched all the episodes and you know, was drawn into some of them more than the others, but when these two were on there, it was just great. Anyway, let's do this. So open it up. Like I said, there's been many unboxings. This is the lyrics to title tracks. Okay. I'm sure everybody has seen these. Okay. And then we have the bigger poster cards, I guess you want to call these. Okay. So chins. I like to double that they put both of them on. I must admit, the video for this was really cute. I really liked it. I played it over and over again. But then I am a Boomerang watcher. You know, I love cartoons and so forth. Animation. Okay, Chanyeol and Daekeon. And Suho. So You know, I really hope they continue. I mean, it doesn't have to be like in all of their comebacks or anything like that. But I mean, I like they kept the power going, their powers, Kai and Sehun. But you know, drop a little like a continued comic series on this would be great. Alright, so those are the big ones. My boy, Minsyak. Jin. So, okay, now, of course, the only downside of this really is there's no Lay. Not happy about that. That would have been. You know, and I still kept thinking that there was going to be, like, a surprise. You know, he would appear out from underneath the rocks or something. Okay, so this is from Eve. Okay. Okay, and then as we see here, we got Kung Su. The number, I'm not ever likely to use it, and advertisement. Okay, so you know, I'll keep like the series of this coin, like W would be great. I would go for that. I did get the poster with this. I don't know why I always get posters with things. It's not like I hang up posters. So they're just like in the corner somewhere. Poster. I think the only posters I have up is like a few. Big Bang. Okay, this is big gigantic. Alright. Look at there. I got you right on there. Okay, so that would be my EXO repackaged fourth album, The War Power. Okay, thank you. We'll try and upload the next one.